He has the f2 covered by the queen, so he goes rook e8. Oh my goodness. He was ready for that move with queen
Oh
h7.
my god.
Holy smokes.
That's crazy.
Rook e8, queen h7, and he wins a piece there. What a shot. Oh my goodness.
As Magnus said, he's devilishly tricky, Firouzja.